Oh, hi, hello, and welcome to another episode of I'm Not a Morning Person Until I've Had Coffee. We can just dance this. Don't tell you what you stop me. We can just dance this. Push up on my body, yeah. You know we already seen all of the parties. We can just dance this. We can just dance this. Right now, I'm making a coffee. It's like 8 in the morning and it feels like the middle of the night. I can't. And I'm not at work until like 4 p.m. So I thought I would show you like what my life is like back home, because this kitchen is clearly not full of mold. So yeah, I'm not at uni anymore. But here's the real content. The dog. Oh, good-o. Good dog. Off we go. I'll never go if I don't go now.
Poster on, literally just stretching it out now. This is sort of where I run round, and I literally live like 100 metres that way, so it's so convenient as well.
I've just come back from my run. Oh my god, Fleetwood Mac. Cheers. I feel like this is a mood. Oh, okay, milk it. I'm literally just heading into town now to go meet a friend for coffee, and then I have so much work to do this afternoon. Bye. I'm back from town and I'm just sort of editing a video. It's one of the projects I've got going on. It's with my college, Constantine College at the University of York. The project is like, I had to create like a series of videos, like do interviews, take photos, take quotes and things like that. Use the YouTube knowledge and skill to jazz up the Constantine website, basically. So that's been really fun, actually. I've been really enjoying that project. I've got a few other projects going on, like the civil service and a few other companies and things. So it's been busy. Even though it's summer, it's been busy. And obviously I've got like an actual job, which is the one I'm going to later. So yeah, I basically got like two jobs going on. I just don't like spare time. I don't like sleep. Clearly a workaholic. So yeah, I'm just editing this video right now, and then I've got to film some things later, and then I get to go to actual work. Ooh, fun day I've got going, I know. So literally I got up at like 8 or something this morning, and yeah, I don't even finish work tonight until like 1 a.m, so yeah, that's my life.
So the gist of this video is basically like a montage of the year in Constantine. So I've got photos and stuff all throughout the year. I've got to put these in somewhat of an order and jazz it up and make it look dead snazzy. So, got a fun job on my hands.
So, I've been working on this video for like an hour now. And I feel like I am beginning to need a break, because the way I like create videos, I have like a vision in my head and it's like a movie and I just like watch the movie and I sort of create what I see. And right now the movie is like on pause. I don't really know where I want to go with it and what the vibe's going to be. So it's sort of just frustrating me. I'm going to have a break and walk the dog, I think. Yeah, that's there for later. I have so much filming to do later, so you don't even know. So many projects right now, but yeah, I'm going to go walk the doggo, I think. Can I get a bit of fresh air? I'm like, all I'm gonna say, you can stay up there, but I'm gonna say if Dad catches you, you'll not be happy. Do I eat or do I work? I need to film a little video for the civil service, because we're doing a little collab summit at the moment. So I best do that, and then I think if I do that, I can eat and then come back and edit and kind of like slob out. So yeah, that sounds like a plan. Time to film. I'm like semi set up. So that's not level. Profesh, can you tell? I'm officially dead. It's like 4 hours later, no, I'm joking, it's like an hour later, but it feels like it's an eternity. Oh man, why did I not eat before I did this? It's so draining. Man, why am I like this? I've got to go to work in a minute as well, so literally, I'm like my dream of let's have a pizza or like we'll do like a full nice dinner or like something like fulfilling. And no, I've got like 20 minutes before I need to go and jet to go to work. So cereal, oh, student living.
So literally about to go to work, the uniform, all black, like my soul. Oh, so I just finished work. I'm walking back now. Lush. Mugging hour. So I just got back from work. It's literally like 1 a.m. and this is like my dinner time. Yeah, so I've literally just put food on. But the peak thing is, by the time I'm literally going to go to sleep, I'm going to get like 7 hours sleep because I'm in quite early tomorrow. So that's going to be so fun. And I'm the type of person that literally needs like a solid 12 hours a night just to not be like cranky in the morning. So tomorrow's going to be fun. But yeah, I'm going to end the vlog here. I'm literally just going to sleep and eat. So I'll save that excitement. Bye.